I got so much sleep last night. Water bottle, blankets. It all works. We are headed out on our way to Wellington. We have to catch the ferry to get ourselves out of here. We're gonna miss this little campground though. It's so cute. Wet, but cute. Away from this view. We've been here for like maybe 20 minutes and it's still, people have gone by, people who live here have gone by and they're like, oh, we stop here to appreciate the view. So after a quick drive, we've arrived here in Wellington, home of, don't say beef Wellington, don't say beef Wellington. Anyway, we need to stop for a little bit, get a little Wi-Fi, get tickets to places, get organized. So we're gonna head to the public library where they have a coffee shop inside of it. Currently working. It's about 12:20. We have to catch our train in about, we have to catch our boat in about an hour if we get tickets to the first one. I think we need lunch now. Yeah, lunch would be good. All right, we have booked our tickets. A little bit later of a trip today, but I think we'll make it. We're gonna go explore Wellington a little bit and see what's going on. Wellington. What's that? So we'll check our vehicle in to here. To put this car on a boat back over there with all these other cars and boats and stuff like that.
We're going on that boat in about an hour.
So we're about to board that thing back there, so our camper has to get on there. So jump in this long queue, roll the car on, get our boat on there. Should be fun. Time to go to the boat. Ooh, I'm already seasick. Wow.
Okay. This is where we're
going to
have dinner.
Dinner tonight.
No.
Grab that ahead of time. Set up our mobile office.
Passengers are finally reminded that once the vessel is sailed, access to the vehicle deck is strictly prohibited.
Sweet plugs. Shut off the electricity is good. All right, so welcome to boat. I'm going to show you a little bit above being on the Karai. Welcome aboard. Side note. Somewhere down there. It's our car. It's super windy out here! Pretty cool! seeing the boat's about to dock, so we're gonna get back into our car. And you can kind of see that we're about to get in there. Oh, it's so weird because, yeah, the background's moving. Anyway, we have to go in. Be ready to go. This is awesome. We crossed the ferry. We found a really cute little place. We'll put the name right here. It's like 9:30. It's 9:30, and we're going to bed.
I'm going to bed. I'm exhausted.
All right.
Night.